Okay, search for Mel Gibson. Mel Gibson bio, Mel Gibson news, Mel Gibson homepage. Here we go. Welcome to MelGibsonsThePassion.com, your source for everything Mel. Pictures, philosophy, upcoming pronoun. Damn it, no phone number. Oh, wait, for more information on Mel Gibson, call the webmaster at 1-800-433... Okay, wait, here we go. Mel Gibson's The Passion fan club. Hi, my friend and I just went to see The Passion. Uh-huh, so you want to join the fan club now. Our first meeting is tomorrow at 5:30 p.m. No, we want our money back. What? We think the movie sucked and we want Mel Gibson to give us back our $18. Do you know how we can get in touch with him? You thought it sucked. Sir, apparently you don't understand what Mel Gibson was trying to do. He was trying to express, through cinema, the horror and filthiness of the common Jew. It has made people the world over open their eyes. Look, kid, we just thought it was a bad movie, so tell us how to get in touch with Mel Gibson so we can get our money back. If I knew where Mel Gibson was, I'd be down on the floor licking his balls at this very moment, sir. All I know is he lives somewhere in Malibu. Now stop wasting me and Mel Gibson's time, you little wussy prick. Hey, don't take that tone with me, kid. I'll kick your ass. Oh, yeah? I'd like to see you try, asshole. I'm like 6 feet tall. I don't care. You sound like a little bitch to me. Bitch, don't call me bitch. I'll pop your fucking head open. Yeah, you want to bring it, you little pussy? I already brought it, bitch. I brought it, set it down on the table, and opened it, bitch. Wait a minute. Cartman? Yeah. Come on, Kenny. We're going to Malibu. We'll take the bus. Look, this isn't about the $18 ticket money anymore. This is about being able to hold bad filmmakers responsible. This is just like when we got our money back for basketball.